L'estasi della spada e della carne. Muscoli sudati e rabbia. Guerra.
The idea of this movie was always interesting because it takes place at the same exact time that the first one took place, but it's from a different perspective.
It's more of a companion film than a sequel or a prequel.
Spartani! Stasera cederemo all'inferno!
We're just upping the ante from what we established in the first 300.
300 was the one battle, which was at the Gates of Fire. But in the meantime, this was like a big war. The Persian army, they were trying to conquer Athens. The war was everywhere in the Greek Sea and the Aegean Sea.
Niente potrà fermare la marcia del mio impero.
Themistocles was an Athenian general who led the Greek navy against the Persians.
He's a very proud man. He loves his country and he tries to unite Greece against the Persians coming to enslave them.
Da soli affronteremo il mostro che ha gettato l'ombra sulle nostre terre.
The great thing about Sully is that he's a very strong, passionate guy, and that was exactly what we're looking for in Themistocles. It's very hard to find a leading man that can have that kind of depth and at the same time look good with a sword.
Artemisia is Xerxes' general, and she is such a great bad guy. Or bad girl.
Attaccherò la Grecia con ogni nave della mia flotta.
I did a bit of research on my character Artemisia. Her whole family got killed by Greek soldiers, so she has that need for revenge.
In this case, Xerxes, what I love is we get to see his birth, so to speak, how he became the God King.
Solo gli dei possono sconfiggere i Greci. Tu diventerai un dio re.
Per la gloria, guerra!
It's not a natural sequel. We have an incredible house. Now we're going to build an amazing second floor. And I think that's what they're going to get. Something, once again, that'll change the landscape.
Non posso cambiare ciò che è successo a Leonida. Vendichiamolo!
So many people have tried to replicate the look and feel of the original film, but we are the only true original 300.
Ma arriveranno morte e distruzione.
Sì, arriveranno entrambe.
Generals gathered in their masses.
Oggi danzeremo sulle schiene dei Greci morti.
Just like witches at black masses.
Porterà con sé tutto l'inferno.
Big, it's modern, it's cool.
Brutal and a lot of fun.
Prendetevi la gloria!
Trecento, l'alba di un impero.
Tutti dovranno vedere che noi abbiamo scelto di morire in piedi pur di non vivere in ginocchio!
Dal 6 marzo al cinema.